हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग टू एवरीवन. इट इज़ द मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फॉर स्टैंडर्ड 6. चैप्टर्स नेम इज़ द फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स. इट इज़ द पार्ट 19. हेयर वी शैल लर्न अबाउट द सम एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ एलसीएम. हेयर वी शैल लर्न अबाउट सम एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ एलसीएम. हेयर क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज़ द डिटरमाइन द लोएस्ट नेचुरल नंबर व्हिच व्हेन डिवाइडेड बाय 16, 28, 40, 77 लीव्स रिमाइंडर 8 इन ईच केस. इट मीन्स वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द लोएस्ट नेचुरल नंबर्स दैट कैन बी डिवाइडेड बाय 16 और 28 और 40 और 77 द इन ईच केस रिमाइंडर्स विल बी 8. So here we shall find out the LCM of 16, 28, 40, 77. So here we shall write all the numbers in row with commas, and then we shall select the numbers which will divide at least 2 of it. So we shall divide it by 2. 2, 16 divided by 2 8 times. 2 will divide 28 14 times, 2 will divide 40 20 times, and 77 will not be divided by 2. So 77 come down. Now next, 2 will divide 8 4 times, 2 will divide 14 7 times, 2 will divide 20 10 times, and 77 come down because 77 is not divided by 2. Now again we shall divide 4 by 2 2 times. 2 will divide 7, no, 7 will not be divided by 2, so 7 come down. 10 will be divided by 2 5 times, and 77 will not be divided by 2, so 77 come down. Now again we shall divide by 7, 2 come down, 7 divided by 7 1 times, 5 come down, 7 will divide 77 11 times. Now we shall write the LCM, means find the LCM, product of divisor 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 7 multiply 2 multiply 5 multiply 11. So 11. So here we shall write LCM equal to 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 7 multiply 2 multiply 5 multiply 11. That is equal to 6160. Now it is the lowest numbers that is divisible by each number 16, 28, 40 and 77. Now so the remainders will be 8, so the required number will be 6160 plus 8, that is equal to 6168. It means 6168 is the numbers that can be divided by 16 or 28 or 40 or 77, leave the remainder 8. Now next is the second application of the LCM. Question number 2. The students in a class can be divided into groups of 2, 3, 5 and 6. What is the least number of children this class can have? It means in the class there are some students, but when we want to divide, we can divide in the group of 2, group of 3, group of 5 or group and 6. Then what is the least number of children that class can have? Here we shall write here solution LCM of 2, 3, 5 and 6. So we shall write the all numbers in the row with commas. Now here we shall divide by 2. 2 will divide 2 1 times. 3 will not be divided by 2, 3 come down. 5 will not be divided by 2, 5 come down. 6 will be divided by 2, 3 times. Now again we shall select the number 3. 3, 1 come down. 3 divided by 3 1 times. 5 will not be divided by 3, 5 come down. 3 will be divided by 3 1 times. So LCM is equal to product of divisor 2 multiply 3 multiply 5 2. So here we shall write LCM equal to 2 multiply 3 multiply 5, that is equal to 30. It means the 30 is the least students in the class. So here we shall write, so the least number of children in the class equal to 30. Students, I hope that all of you are able to understand the topic application of LCM, and on the basis of it there are some homeworks that is written here in the homework. Here question number 1, what is the smallest number which when divided by 24, 36 and 54 gives a remainder of 5 each times. Now next question is the question number 2, what is the smallest number that both 33 and 39 divide leaving remainder of 5. Now next question is the find the question number 3, find the least number that is divisible by all the numbers between 1 and 10 both inclusive. Students, I hope that all of you are able to understand this topic and able to solve the questions that is written in the homeworks. Thanks. Okay.